Welcome to the PCS Current News Program. The topic of discussion is gold deposits. The Geological Survey of Pakistan discovered gold deposits worth 600 billion rupees in the Indus River. Around 32.6 metric tons of gold were identified, transported by fast-moving water from northern mountainous regions. Section 144 has been enforced to prevent illegal extraction activities in gold-rich areas. Before moving on, we have an announcement for you. Drishti IAS is excited to announce the launch of our new offline batch for the IAS-GS Foundation prelims and mains course at our Noida Centre. Admissions for the English medium are now open, and Hindi medium classes will begin on the 16th of January. For more details, call us at 87501 87501. Let us talk about key details of the discovery location. Deposits concentrated in the Indus River, particularly near Peshawar and Punjab's Attock district. Source: gold particles carried downstream from Himalayan region by river flow. Extent: spread over a 32 kilometer stretch in the Attock district. Illegal mining: prohibited under Section 144 to ensure sustainable and legal extraction. Let us talk about potential economic impact revenue generation. Responsible mining could generate significant income, potentially reducing Pakistan's national debt. Job creation. Gold mining operations may stimulate employment opportunities in regions like Attock. Economic stability provides hope for easing ongoing financial crisis. Sustainability concerns. Emphasis on regulated mining to prevent environmental damage and resource misuse. It's time to test your knowledge. And the question is, how much gold has been discovered in the Indus River? A. 25.2 metric tons. B. 32.6 metric tons. C. 40 metric tons. D. 50 metric tons.
For more informative content, like, share and subscribe, and do not forget to press the bell icon to get the notifications.